Pass me a beer, and I'ma keep playing this music that you hear. And if you know the song, then come and sing along with me. Walking with the beach to my left, seat to my right, and I'ma get faded at the tiki bar tonight. Then I'ma rolling up like my name is Bob. Yeah, I'm gonna party like I'm a Jamaican. If you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwinding down in the islands, down in the islands. You sure lose track of your timing. Grab a drink beside me. Down in the islands, down in the islands. Anybody here, pass me the rum, and we can find somebody who can play the steel drums. And if you like this beat, then everybody dance with me. We got the ladies to the left, fellas to the right, and everybody's faded at the tiki bar tonight. And we are gonna dance to the rhythm of the waves while we drink Bacardi by the bonfire flames. If you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwinding down in the islands, down in the islands. You sure lose track of your timing. Grab a drink beside me. Down in the islands, down in the islands. You don't need no invitation, no. If you're looking for relaxation, get away with me. Pick your destination, my location. So if you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwinding. Down in the islands, you sure lose track of your timing. Grab a drink beside me. Down in the islands, down in the islands. If you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwinding. Track of your timing. Grab a drink beside me. Down in the islands, down in the islands.
Watching her blonde hair sunburn, stare at them white caps rolling over. Laid back in a thrift store beach chair, dropping limes in a Corona. But she looks back, yeah, she throws me a kiss like, honey, I sure want you. And it's 103 between her and me, and only 92 in Daytona.
And it's sunshine.
Happens, and there's a reggae band full of dreadheads just sitting in the corner laughing. over, drops a 20 in the jar. She smiles and shakes it at me. Yeah, she gets them gone, she gets them playing a little. Don't worry, be happy. And it's sunshine.
There and recover.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
All the best for Alex.
Good pita.
Oh, thank you. We're good. You didn't want a bird feeder? So Justin's trick is he wants to just play dead when they walk by.
He's the biggest, but she's not the oldest.
Oh,
this
really?
One's over 80 years old.
She's big.
Did you get it at all?
A little bit.
Oh, here it is.
I don't know which lady to choose.
Oh my god, you're so big! Oh god! You're so pretty!
Did you take your meds this morning?
Also,
I know you didn't take your meds this morning.
And Ken goes, reel up. He goes, I think there's a whale in it. So we look down, and if you were swimming, you would be touching its back.
Oh my God.
They circled around our boat 6 or 7 times, and never came up. So then we figured out they were back.
Hit the dance floor, Ken.
He's still calm.
Now Alan's serenading us. Thanks, man.
Anybody know the lyrics?
Da 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 da.
Yeah.
Fuck cruise ships. Fuck this bus.
Oh my god.
The bus is trying to park. The bus is like.
Was it trying to park?
Will you get your butt in the boat, please?
Why? I like being in the water.
But you're gonna get wet, it's raining.
You're in the water.
I'm kidding.
Do you see mine?
Yeah, it's all over here.
I put mine in a plastic bag.
I didn't. That's what made, I would have stayed out there, but I was so scared about my phone.
I don't think I've ever seen you swim so fast.
When it comes
I looked
to-
up and I'm like, damn.
Michael Phelps. When it comes between me and my pictures on my phone, yeah, I will walk on water. Okay, we have literally the coolest cabin manager ever because I walk in to this guy hanging out in bed. I don't even know what it is, but it looks like a sea monster. I love it.
Put it all on something and be like, I'm all in.
But what happened the first time your wife told you a color? You didn't listen.
She was right the first time, but then she was wrong the second time.
Your mom was wrong the second time.
I don't think my mom has any participation in this game. She's in Florida, doesn't even know what's going on. I told the guy, he's like looking at me going...
Our view for lunch today.
That stadium.
That's our boat.
It was the first time game day had ever been to Louisville. And plus it was like they were celebrating like Muhammad Ali and his daughter was there. So they were amped up and it's full booze on that stadium because they're off campus. Like,
pretty water.
Like, we're talking about beer.
Yeah, smile!
Can we not?
Babe! And Zora.
That is
going to
be so hard. Say goodbye to this.
Been your favorite part so far of our honeymoon?
Spending all my time with you.
Good answer. That was a trick question. What else? What else have you liked?
The turtles.
The turtles are pretty cool.
And a lot of booze.
You've had a lot of booze.
Oh, the movie's coming on.
Well, that was the end of our video diary.